Hello my dear viewers, welcome back. In this video we are going to study the lesson number 11 of grade 1, that is neighborhood. If you want the other lessons explanation, I have put that link in the description box. You can refer from there. And if you want the further lessons, you can subscribe to my channel. In this lesson we will identify the work that take place at home and in the neighborhood, and we will understand the cooperation of the neighbors. So children, you already know that work that you do at home, right? Yes, your mama will do many works at home, and you also will help your mama and your papa to do that work. Now look at these pictures and answer the following questions. See here children, look at the first picture. What do you see here? Here you can see the dirt in front of the house, right? What is there in front of the house? There is a dirt in front of the house. Now here in the next picture, what can you see? What is happening here? Here two people are cleaning. So one is telling Kamala, come let's sweep. So they are cleaning. Next, in the third picture, what can you see? How is the place near the tap? The place near the tap is very dirty. There is water around the tap. In the fourth picture, you can see two of the members are cleaning the area near the tap. Okay, next, see here. Why did Rama call everyone? See, Rama is calling everyone. Why is he calling everyone? He is calling to play. Now what are they doing here in the second picture? What they are doing? They are decorating the room and with the flowers, right? Yes. Now here you can see Ravi have fall down. Why is Ravi crying? Ravi is crying because he fell down. Now see here, somebody have came and stopped the Ravi by crying, right? Yes. The in these pictures, what can you observe children? You can observe that the people are helping each other. The people which lives around your house, who are your neighbors, they help each other in every work, right? Yes. And children, you play with your neighbors, right? Name the games you play with your neighbors. You are having many friends in the neighbors, right? And many games you play with them. You have to say the games which you play with your neighbors, and you have to sing songs which you sing with your neighbors. Okay, next, what are the children doing here? Put right mark to the work that you do. See here children, here in this picture you can see many things, many works in which children also helping. Now you have to put right mark which you help to do. First one, sweeping the floor. If you sweep the floor, you have to put right mark. Watering the plant. If you water the plant, you have to put right mark. Cleaning near the borewell. If you clean near the borewell, you have to put right mark. Helping the mother to take the water. If you do this, you have to put right mark. Again here, one girl is helping the mother to string the flowers. If you do this, you should put right mark. Here, serving food, helping in serving food. If you do this, you have to put right mark. Playing with the friends. If you do this, you have to put right mark. Then cleaning, helping in cleaning, sweeping. If you do this, you have to put right mark. Okay. And what are the elders doing? Elders are doing actually main work which are there, elders are doing. And the children have to help here. If you do this, you have to put right mark. Okay. So this is all about your lesson number 11, neighborhood. If you want the further lessons, as I have told you, you can subscribe to my channel. Thanks for watching.